Imagine being woken up in the middle of the night over and over by a neighboring business's alarm. That's the reality for some people in Northeast Albuquerque. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Laura Train is live to explain why no one can find the owner of that alarm.
And Doug and Shelley, you can still hear the beeping coming in coming from inside this office here, but neighbors say this is just the half of it. In the middle of the night, they're awoken by alarms.
It's called Los Altos Batting Range, but people who live in this area say they just want to be out of range of this incessant beeping that turns into a full-blown siren in the middle of the night.
The alarm goes off and for like 2 hours, and then it turns off for about 20 minutes and then turns back on again.
Tim Anthony says the annoying alarm started on Monday when lightning struck the area, possibly throwing the system out of whack. But it's gotten so bad, his daughter Haley is now sleeping on the couch.
The alarm was like so loud in my room because it's closer to it, and I couldn't sleep at all.
She says she tried playing music, but that didn't work.
Still, it was really loud.
So we went to work. The batting range was all locked up, and it looks like it may stay that way until the weekend, so we called the alarm company.
This is Laura Turin.
TAS Security Systems says these stickers must be dummies because they haven't worked with Los Altos since 1996. Anthony says he's called the police 3 times in the past 2 days and has left messages with the batting cage company itself, but the alarming problem persists.
Well, we do have some good news for people who live in the area. Police have been alerted to this issue, and they say that they've alerted area command. So if this problem is not resolved by tomorrow, hopefully it will be when this batting cage opens on Saturday. Reporting live from the Northeast Heights, Laura Terrain, KOAT Action 7 News.
Action 7 News left several messages at the number listed for the batting cages, but never heard back.